Investigators are back on the scene today in this weekend fire in Woonsocket in hopes of finding a cause. Now, this was the scene early Sunday morning as crews battle this intense blaze on Gilbert Street. The two-story home is so badly damaged, a wrecking crew will have to knock it down. Demolition is expected to begin sometime this week.